All new this morning, the Donald W. Reynolds Boys and Girls Club of Fayetteville is warning you of false solicitation.
That's right. According to its Facebook page, the club has received reports that there has been door-to-door solicitation on behalf of the organization. Boys and Girls Club wants to remind you it does not participate in door-to-door solicitation as a form of fundraising.